Time for voicemail and other stuff. Earlier this week, we wished our friend Mr. Fix-It Lou Manfredini a happy birthday. The only problem, his birthday is really today.
Oh.
Happy birthday, Lou. He sent us this photo. He just got a new knee, and we hope he heals fast, especially because he's just so busy.
These products and your stuff's going to work just fine.
Very good advice. Thank you, Lou. But you got to go.
I got to go. Have a nice weekend. Where's he heading out? To the helipad?
Yeah.
You're using him right. But if you use that in combination,
oh, yeah.
You're
by yourself. Look at double dipping. Look at him.
He's selling everything. That's where he blew out his trick knee there.
Wow.
What? Oh. Yeah. What? Are you kidding?
Maybe he had one eye.
Well, he's done everything.
Yeah.
How did we get his birthday wrong?
Oh, yeah.
How? In this place?
Yeah.
We don't remember each other's birthdays. Yeah, yeah. Come on.